the philosopher say that before, what doesn't kill me is only make me stronger. So I was really sad after I lost to Shinya Aoki. Not because I think he's too good, but because I think that I could do him better. I could handle him more. But I was very panicked. I was freaking out when I was taken to the ground. What I really want to redeem myself is I want to do better. I want to be confident. I want to be a complete athlete, a complete martial artist, and be able to show off my skill in every aspect of the competition.